In this video, we will learn about creating gradient background animation in SwiftUI. Let's dive into the video and understand how the gradient background animation can be implemented in SwiftUI. We have a struct content view that conforms to view. Let's create a state property named animateGradient and set value as false. Inside the body property of content view, we have a vstack that holds our UI elements. The first element is an image of the Swift logo with a font size of 72, and a light font weight. It has a top padding of 80 and a bottom padding of 64. The second element is a text view that displays the title of our app, Gradient Background Animation in SwiftUI. The text is bold and has a font size of title. Third element is another text view that explains what gradient background animation is. It is a visual effect where the colors of a gradient background transition over time. The fourth element is a button that has an arrow pointing to the right as its label. The button is wrapped in a frame with a width and height of 50. It has a white background with a corner radius of 25 and a padding of 10. The button also has an overlay circle. The circle has a stroke style with a line width of 1 and a white color. The fifth element is a spacer that fills the remaining space in the vstack. The last element is another spacer that creates space at the bottom of the vstack. The text color is set to black. The vstack is aligned to the center of the screen and has horizontal padding. The most interesting part of this code is the background of the vstack. The background modifier sets the background of the vstack to a linear gradient. The gradient struct takes an array of colors and creates a gradient between them. In this case, we have a gradient that starts with blue and ends with green. The start point and end point properties of the linear gradient struct determine the direction of the gradient. In this case, the gradient starts from the top left corner and ends at the bottom right corner. The edges ignoring safe area modifier makes sure that the gradient fills the entire screen, including the safe area. The hue rotation modifier rotates the hue of the gradient. It is set to animate gradient 45, 0, which means that the hue is rotated by 45 degrees when animate gradient is true and 0 degrees when it is false. Finally, the onAppear modifier is used to trigger the animation when the view appears on the screen. The animate button stroke property is set to true, to to start the animation of the circle stroke. The withAnimation block is used to animate the animate gradient property. It uses the ease and out timing curve and has a duration of 3 seconds. The repeat forever modifier makes sure that the animation repeats indefinitely. And the auto reverses property makes the animation reverse after it completes. This code demonstrates how to create a gradient background animation in SwiftUI using the linear gradient, hue rotation, and with animation modifiers. With some modifications, you can create your own customized gradient background animation to make your SwiftUI app stand out. Thank you guys.